County for a nice steady rain in Versailles tonight. Is it raining? Are you serious? Versailles defense ready to go as Bailey Rodriguez carries three Tigers. Get him down. Then Jared Niekamp deep to Jace Bargy. The catch and score, touchdown Tigers. 2-point conversion try for the home orange. Creative, faking the kick and then running it in. Or actually threw it maybe. And he caught it! 8-0 Versailles. What's going on in Dark County? It's 8-0. Coach Miller pulling out all the tricks. Parkway responds. Justin Barna to Sage Dugan. He looks out over fast. Good first and 10. Good for a first. Then Parkway. It's Barna looking way downfield. Ryan Lotzenheiser catches it. It was raining if you don't get the picture yet. That's another touchdown. 8-6. Or 8-8. They would get the 2-point conversion. Tigers respond. Corey Derringer, the catch, runs it into the end zone. Tiger ball prevails tonight 42-20 as Versailles looking to get back in the playoffs and doing